going on?
I don't want to talk about it.
Are you having an affair with Beth?
Since when? Maybe a month.
A month? Why didn't you tell me?
Because you have a big mouth.
Are you guys getting back together?
I don't know. I don't know what the fuck we're doing. Jody and I never had a shot.
We didn't. It wasn't working.
But I'm doing it for the right reason. I was trying to do the right thing.
Jody is going to be devastated. She lived her whole life out here to be with that. I'm not trying to guilt trip you two, I swear.
I didn't want it to happen this way, okay? I didn't even want to come on this trip. I didn't want it to happen.
Are you in love with that? Again?
I've always been in love with her. And I feel like an asshole that I'm doing this to Jody, but I just want her back. And I'm scared because I know it's gonna, like, probably fuck it up, but I have to do it. You know, I can't help it. It's something that I can't help. I don't want to be with her.
Guys, you know, you belong to
me. You do.
Try to find a way to just feel better now. And maybe someday we'll live our lives out loud. We'll be better off somehow. Someday. Well, sometimes we don't really notice just how good.
I gotta go, you guys. Don't worry, I'm not going to ask to join you. I know that you all probably think I'm a monster. I have something that I need to say to Tina.
Do you want us to go?
No. If you have something to say, say it here. Tina, I didn't try to see you or call you until now because I wanted to make sure that I could do what you asked of me. I promise I am not ever going to see her again. I am not ever going to speak to her again. I am not ever going to think about her again. I miss you. More than that, I need you. And I don't think that I can live without you. It is completely and totally over. When did you end it?
This morning I told her that you were the love of my life and that I didn't know what I was doing and that I must have gone temporarily insane.
Did you tell her in person or on the phone?
Why does that matter?
Because I drove by the house at 2 a.m. and your car wasn't there. Did you fuck all night before you told her I was the love of your life this morning?